We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we are looking at Cold Blood Samurai Issue 2. This is from the 2019 series from Action Lab Entertainment. Story by Massimo Rosi. Pencils by Ludovica Ceregatti. Colors by Renato Stevanato. Lettering by Mattia Gentili. I know I got most of those names pronounced horribly wrong. And in this issue we learn what the villagers need from the Ronin. And he agrees to help because he has a vendetta against the people that have assaulted this town. It turns out we learn a little bit about his past. And of course it has to do with a woman. And although the Ronin is heading to the south where his business lies with Shogun Swollen Cheeks, he does agree to help these poor peasants because they are being plagued by the Gnarled Shell clan. And wow, it gets pretty intense. All in all, this was a fantastic issue. I really am enjoying this book. It is a very slow story in many respects, but it is more storytelling. It's not an action book. It's more of a wandering samurai tale, and that has a different storytelling approach than your average action story. I highly recommend this book. I am having a great time with it. I think it's incredibly well drawn. I think the colors are fantastic. The cover's very beautiful. The colors work perfectly in the book and really match the tone of the story, and the lettering is very, very good too. It really does all come together to make a very great use of the medium itself. This is good sequential art, in my opinion. This has the potential to be a classic if it continues to be this good. Although the story is being told through the reptiles and the frogs, etc., it is handled very maturely. It is a very adult book. There is a lot of gore, but it is handled really well, and I think it comes together quite nicely. This book has continued to surprise me. If you get a chance to pick this up, I highly, highly recommend it. I am having a great time. This is going on my pull list. I don't know if this is a mini series or not. I believe it probably is, but I intend to get all the issues. So far, this is a fantastic work. Definitely check it out if you get a chance. It's worth the cover price. But that's just my take. As always, thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you don't miss future reviews. If you want to help the channel out in other ways, my Streamlabs and other links are in the description and on the about page. And as always, we hope to see you on the next one.